I didn't think you'd come.
Well, when I'm paid a commission in the regions of six-figure sums, I can't say no to an old friend.
Please, this is strictly business. The party that I represent is in need of your services.
Who isn't?
They want you to retrieve the blueprints to one of their properties, the Angel Building. Have you heard of it?
A little. Something about the most expensive corporate building ever built. Am I close?
Dead on. And now, the blueprints to it have been stolen by the Lucifer Crime Syndicate.
And I have to get them back. Got it. I'm off.
Wait. Do you realize how important this is? The Angel Building houses all the stocks, shares, and funds of the party that I represent. In effect, the blueprints are a map to an obscenely huge fortune.
And X marks the spot. I'm very grateful to you for seeing me, Mr. Arthur, especially in the middle of your own dinner party.
Not at all, Mr. Maron. You see, I like to think of my appointments not just as clients, but as friends.
I can see that by the atmosphere alone. Very clearly.
Now, I hear you're interested in a certain object that is in my possession. Namely, the blueprints to the Angel Building.
Yes, my sense of direction is terrible. I need a map wherever I want to go.
My, how terrible.
Yes, it really is. That's why I'm so keen to purchase the blueprints.
I am sorry, but it's not for sale.
Are you sure? I'm quite comfortable to pay a rather extortionate amount.
My answer is still no. No matter how lost you are, my needs for these blueprints are much greater than yours.
I see. But I really do need those blueprints.
It seems our guest does not understand the meaning of the word no. Günther, Krull, expand his vocabulary.
Didn't I mention the hostile takers are my specialty?
Made it, I see.
Blueprints and all.
Excellent. Were there any complications?
Well, Mr. Arthur was dethroned. That, and I think I killed him.
If you want to make an omelette, you've got to break some eggs.
Quite. Here are the blueprints. They're in the case.
Good work. The money will be transferred into your account shortly.
You've an interesting choice in acquaintances.
Not really. He's part of the party I represent. An all-purpose bodyguard, you could say.
He didn't do a very good job for Arthur.
On the contrary, he did a very good job of Arthur.
It's none of my business. I'll be going now. Just one thing. Wasn't Lucifer one of the highest angels before he fell from grace?
Ah! Oof! Indeed. After all, don't the darkest of demons wear the lightest of garments to start with?
A front? The Angel Building is just a front for the Lucifer Syndicate? Your syndicate! Then why did you ask me to retrieve the blueprints from your own organisation?
Simple. If I asked for an assassination, the word would have spread, and it would have been me looking down the barrel of the gun. Under the pretense of retrieval, however, my own safety was relatively assured.
What made you think I'd kill Arthur?
Why should you think I wouldn't? You're a killer and a puppet. Pure and simple.
Ah!
I'm no man's puppet. I'm a Deus Ex Machina. Obscenely large fortune. And X marks the spot.
You said